Instead of solving for the x and the y value on the right side of the equal sign, it's better if we take that 12, change it into the format of the right side, like this. First, 12 is 4 times 3, and then we'll change that 4 into 2 squared, and then we'll apply the cube to 2 squared and also the 3, which will make it 2 to the 6th and 3 cubed. And as you can see here, that x is going to equal 6, and also the y is going to equal 3, which means that x plus y will equal 6 plus 3, or final answer, 9.